The movie making process is definitely interesting for me. It's something that I've never done, so this is the first time for me.
Let's roll sound.
Roll it.
I am playing Brett Mammon. Brett is a special forces operative, been in the service for quite a long time, and might be a little bit jaded by some of the things he's done and seen. Filming a movie, it's just a different atmosphere, it's a whole different vibe. Definitely something that I'm glad I took part in, and I was very interested to see the process, but it's grueling, man. A lot of respect for these guys who've done it, and have been doing this for years. They've certainly developed patience as a personality trait. And there's so much green screen stuff going on, especially for this one, because we're in a very futuristic prison type environment. There's a lot of different things that are happening. Some visual effects as far as gore is concerned too, violence and gore. So that's very strange to really put yourself in that moment, especially when it's an emotional moment, and not have the reality of it be right in front of you. So it's certainly a test of imagination, but I think, you know, my time spent as a character in WWE has really prepared me. It's very intense. It's more of a suspense thriller than anything else, you know. The WWE universe, that's what they're into. That's what they like. That's what they love about what we do. And so there's going to be a lot of people clamoring to see what this thing's all about when it comes out. And I'm really excited to, you know, see the response.